Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Our match today is Wolverhampton Wanderers against West Bromwich Albion.
Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure the two managers are aware of that. But that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door. That's when you want them to come to the fore.
First half has begun here. Lock. Great ball. Penalty. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
What a goal! Waiting for the goalkeeper to commit himself before putting the ball the other way. Excellent.
Oh, it takes a lot of nerve to do that, to make up your mind late. Parted mouth there. He might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but no, he's just crept under. Unstoppable.
West Bromwich Albion in the lead.
Keeps it going with a pass.
This is the chance. Chance from the pass. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Well, they've got the corner now to try and get themselves level.
And he goes for goal with his head.
Now they've cleared it and they can push out and defend further up the pitch.
Brilliant opening.
And that will go to the goalkeeper here. Yusuf Malumbu. Here's Reid.
Great opportunity. We can have a crack here. Given the chance for the goalkeeper to come and get it, and he's done that well.
Brave goalkeeping, Martin, but the touch was too heavy from the striker.
Corner into a decent area, but nothing quite happening.
And for an interception, that's quite a vital one.
Well executed. Played forward with some potential here. Oh, he's got to love it.
Well blocked. And now a throw-in. Not a very good throw.
Brilliant. Back heel. Lovely. Yusuf Malumbu. What a chance here. And the goalkeeper wins that battle of wits.
And it was a battle of wits, wasn't it? I think he made it a bit too obvious, though, the striker, where he was going to put it.
Doyle. Fletcher.
Here he is with a chance. Now the corner. Put the team that's leading under some pressure.
It's long. Paul Charner.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Wayon, says the ref, and he's got that one right.
Yeah, definitely. Well, it's a good advantage play.
Quick ball. He could cross it from here. Here's the shot.
Well, there was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
O'Hara. Henry. They're passing it well here.
Here's the shot.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Summon Choi. Well, that pass has been cut out. Ball with West Bromwich Albion again, and the opponents come in strongly. Oh, they have got the ball back close to the touchline. He's found his teammate.
What a chance! Tries his luck.
It's a bit of a scoop shot, really, and not what he had in mind.
Oh, it isn't a bit of an embarrassment one for him. We want to forget it quickly.
Long. Vera. Jarvis. O'Hara. Keeps it going. Still danger after the save. And play stopped because of an offside.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Summon Choi. Morrison. Wolves have gone and won it back again. Defender's done well here, didn't give away a free kick, and he's going to get the throw. Ball Charlie. It's a good challenge out by the touchline. Henry. Stephen Ward. Excellent passing here.
Just stopped.
Excellent defensive tackle. Good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away. Henry. He loved that, and the opposition didn't. Backheel brilliantly done, keeping the move going.
In with a chance. Fletcher.
Well, that was the opportunity of the match, and he's missed it, and he's missed it by the proverbial mile.
Well, that's going to go in the bloopers, isn't it? It's an absolute howler.
Paul Charman. Summon Choi. Nicky Shore. James Morrison. Long. Well done to win the ball back like that with a slight tackle. Morris did well to get to it, let alone hold it. Gone in wildly, as if he was panicking about the situation around him. Kevin Doyle. Super pass! This is where judgment is really called into question from the assistant referees on the sidelines. He's called offside here, and I think he's just about got it right, Alan.
I think it can be so difficult to keep an eye on the man and the ball when it's struck, but did a good job there, the official.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. At half-time, we have got a low-scoring half, but we have got a team that's in the lead, which means that the team that's trailing has got to find something extra to get anything out of this match.
Yeah, and in fairness, they didn't show too many signs of doing that. We might be looking at a 1-0 here.
Time now for the second half to start. O'Hara. Hunt. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Summon Choi. Morrison. And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. James Morrison. Good forward play.
He's got space.
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. We can compare the two teams in terms of offside. West Bromwich Albion have gone and got the possession back.
Great chance, and yes, a goal, and they're level.
Save after save after save. It's a bit of a surprise when the shot gets past him.
It is. He's been quite brilliant today, but I just think the pressure in the end was too much.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. It's gone out for a throw-in. But we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Jarvis. Henry. Hunt. And the ball with West Bromwich Albion again. Paul Chana. James Morrison. O'Hara. Kevin Doyle. Going well. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. James Morrison. Chris Brunt. Gabriel Tamás. And the referee says free kick. One thing about telling the referees all to referee the same, they aren't all the same as people, and here we've got a guy who likes having a chat with the players and only produces the cards when he really feels he has to.
Yeah, well, you're looking for consistency, and as I say, another ref, it might have had a different outcome. You just hope this one doesn't get into trouble from his superiors.
He's just cut it out, probably just in the nick of time. He's got the ball back. This could lead to something. Good ball. Oh, damn. Oh, it's the post! And he's taken it back from the opposition. Going to be his throw here, and they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. And now Wolves in possession. That's a great ball. Here's the chance. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, it was an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
Now that's a throw.
Takes the shot off.
Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. Oh, it's intercepted. Bromwich Albion get the decision. That's the license the referees have these days. Try to play the advantage, but if there's none, give the free kick. Thomas. Gabriel Tamás. Oh, it's a great chance. Don't always see tackling as strong as this. That's a great example of how you can do it within the laws of the game. Artistry with the back heel. Fletcher.
This is the chance. And he goes for goal.
And the decision is a corner here. It's a headed effort at goal.
So close to his second goal of the game.
Yeah, and that might have been an unredeemable situation. So what an important stop.
Well, no one's leaving early from this game, which has been contested right from the first whistle, and we're coming towards the last whistle. He's had a good swing at that one.
Now, Odem Wingi. Very good tackle. West Bromwich Albion do take the throw to look for the win that they desperately want. They've somehow got to just change the emphasis a little bit to get more players into advanced positions.
Yeah, and he's made no secret of his desire to win this match, because he's had a couple of players, I think, he's added to the attack here.
For them, great ball. Well, that could have been the winning moment, but for a brilliant interception.
Played safe for his team. He's got the danger well and truly averted,
and that is a super interception.
Well, the ball's gone up. There's going to be four extra minutes. West Bromwich Albion to take the throw. Good clearing header.
Oh, a bit of distance into the clearance, but they've lost possession.
Jarvis. Doyle. Time for one last attack now. Can they get this late winner?
Brilliant opening.
Fletcher. That's another great save, Alan.
Well, sometimes you get matches like this, Martin, where everything goes right, and that's been the case here.
Well, the referee's blown the whistle. The 90 minutes played. Oh, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time. Graham Dorans. Free kick. What can they do from this position? How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go. He's got the red card.
Well, it looks like it's going to be a backs-to-the-wall performance now for them. Not ideal at all.
Well, well played here by them, because they've got the lead in extra time. They've had to work so hard for it.
Well, they were brave as well in possession. They took a chance and they've got the reward. Well, you don't perform this kind of thing without putting in the hours on the training ground, and he does that Monday to Friday. Boy, did it pay off there.
They've linked up well. A bit sloppy at the back here.
Yeah, I don't think he'll look back on that with fondness.
And hits it. Well, the shot was from a decent position, but it wasn't a very decent hit of the ball.
Just seemed to catch the side of it, put a bit of spin on it, but nowhere near enough power.
For an interception, that's quite a vital one.
He strikes a goal!
Good save. Well, this could well be the last chance they get to equalise. Thank you.
vital interception here. Stearman keeps it going with a pass. Very good play at the back when they were pressing for a moment that could change the game.
Well, there was real danger there until the defender stepped in.
It's going to be a throw here. Jarvis. Henry. Great opportunity.
Good save, wasn't it just? He really did read what the striker was going to do there.
Graham Dorans.
Maybe the cross.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. And it's with Brunt. Very good challenge. And throw is just intercepted there. Graham Dorans. Play building up nicely now. And he's got possession in his own penalty area. It is extra time now, and the second period of it. Kevin Doyle. Stephen Hunt. He does like the back heel. Neat play to stop the pass, break up the attack, and change possession. And it's a defender who's in trouble here.
He looks a bit uncomfortable out there.
Well, that stopped the attack.
Chance.
That was the chance. Nightmares about that tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he'll be sleeping too much. Look at his expression. He knows he's made an almighty howler there.
Fletcher. Paul Sharma. Fletcher. That would have been a chance, and at this time too, until the defender read the play. Yusuf Malumbu. Reed.
Great opportunity.
And the defender's got to make the... Well played, the goalkeeper. He's kept his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well. Really good stop.
5 minutes to go. Can they hang on to this lead? 5 minutes left for the other team to equalise. And that will be a throw. Yusuf Malumbu. Graham Dorans. Good ball.
What a chance!
A terrific challenge right at the last.
Here he is with a chance.
Great build-up, nearly in here.
And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
We needed extra time here. It's over now. I think they might be looking for another friendly before they play again, because they didn't really iron out the wrinkles here. They didn't look very sharp, and they've been beaten.
No, I think they do need a bit more match practice in order to get to the top of their game. It showed here today.
Well, friendly by name, it wasn't too friendly on the pitch. Good fun too. I hope you've enjoyed it. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, until the next time, goodbye to you all.